everyone, it's Lisa from LisaReedFitness.com. Welcome to your ab workout, your ridiculously abs. Before we start abs, you're gonna do a little bit of lower body, upper body, because that does engage your abs, so let's go. Grab your beach towel. You're gonna start out with overhead squats. Feet a little bit wider than shoulder width, baby toes pointed out. Stretch that towel over top like your elbows are straight, your arms are straight, you're pulling on the inside of that towel. You're going to drop it into a squat, okay? If your shoulder extension isn't looking like mine or feeling it, if you feel your shoulder stretched out, then put your towel behind your head, that's fine. But I want it up if you can hold it up. Grab arms, shoulders, abs, and everything in your lower body for a nice beach tight bum. So drop it for 5, 4, good, 3, squeeze up, 2, and 1. Awesome. Towel on the ground. You gotta do some upper body, also abs. Over, under the towel. Drop some abs. Your chest, your shoulders, your tricep. Abs are tight. Body is tight. I'm gonna pump it up the intensity. It's summertime. We're gonna rock that body. Ridiculously fit abs. A few more. Nice pump. Last one. Over, under. And excellent. Grab your towel. Up to your bench. Do this anywhere. You have a towel everywhere you go. Roll your towel up. So one of my favorite. Arms extend over top. Legs extend. Tuck over. Over and under. The legs stay off the floor this whole time. Back is tight. Tuck the towel. Come up and over. That's it. Do the best you can. The goal with these, your abs are always contracted. There's no stopping, which means you're going to need more abs, hip flexors, top of your quads, all of those abs, transverse abdominals, obliques, all that core. You hear everybody talking about. So keep it tight. That's it. Nice squeeze. Take those arms. Let's get 2 more. Nice. Last one. Awesome. These are called body tighteners. Hold your towel too now, so your arms are extended by your ears, okay? And you move your leg lift. Keep that low back on the ground. You can hold your arms by your ears, that's great. But now you can rest them. You're gonna do 5. Hold the legs off the floor. 5 little pumps up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Both together. 5. We're gonna get a BBB up. That's it. Squeeze out 2, 1. Hold your arms up, squeeze those legs, you're gonna rock it over your butt. And just rock it, squeeze it out. We got some gymnast abs here. Those gymnasts have tight bodies, tight abs. That's it, squeeze it out. Let's get 2 more. Nice. 1 more. And awesome. Can't forget about obliques. Keep that towel stretched out over the top of your head. You're gonna lay on your side and your hip. Arms extend. Pull those feet and arms off the floor. Let's go 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6. Hold tight, squeeze your legs. Put your abs, belly button in. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Other side, just feel the obliques kicked in. Your entire body is tight, so tighten it up. Arms extend, legs are squeezed. That's it, squeeze it out. It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Superman or woman, towel. Send it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we gotta finish strong and hard. Here we go. Make those summer abs count. Get your towel ready. We got up and overs again for 5. Squeeze out. 4. Awesome, guys. 3. Nice. 2. Keep pushing. Awesome. On your stomach, stretch out your abs, your obliques, your low back, and there you go for an awesome ab workout. Be ridiculously fit in no time for being beach summer ready. Check me out at leasereedfitness.com. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time.